Hello everybody, welcome back to Skyrim the modded version. Exactly where we were at the end of last episode, and we're about to head into the abandoned house to start the quest for the mace, I think.
No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here recently, but the people I asked say no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on, we're getting to the bottom of this. Come out! We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open. Stendarr's mercy! This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
You first. Come on. Let's go.
Shall I do it or shan't I? Well, only way to get the mace. Alright, we'll just take that off him, shall we? I feel quite sorry for him, really. I didn't want to kill the Vigilant of Stendarr, really, but... Oh.
Yes, further into the bowels. So close. Your prize is waiting.
There's the mace.
Fool! Did you think Moleg Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak. Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated, left it here to decay, until you came.
Okay.
Fool! Did you think Moleg Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak!
Okay, an altar.
Yes, it's an altar. Men would come and sacrifice the wretched in my name. The weak would be punished by the strong. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrate the altar until you came.
So you want revenge on Boethia?
Revenge? No. I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Okay, so that means I can't take the mace yet. No. Let's use the altar, if we can. No, we can't. Are we frozen in time here? Oops. Has it given me the quest? That's the main thing. Alright, so let's get that on the move. Take that one off. So we're now on a journey from Molag Bal. Open.
Teach our daughter.
Momo, why are you and Papa fighting?
Bloody beef in the reach.
We're not fighting, we're just... Why don't I get you something to eat? Mama and Papa will talk later.
They say okay. If a vampire so much as scratches... Bit of a domestic going on there. Into one. Wow. Okay. It looks like we're going to have a wrong run on our hands again. Oh well. That is part of the game, the travelling. So, let's get walking, shall we? I don't think we'll make it there this episode though, from looking how far away it is. Let's hope something happens on the way there. I'm sure it will. There's normally plenty of things that happen in the land of Skyrim. Let's get the update for this. Right, there we go. Yes, I'm not feeling that well actually. So we need to be heading this way. Where are my helpers? Hello? Hello, Sari, Zuleika, where are you? Let's dip into this place and see if the zoning, oh damn it, try this one then, see if the zoning brings them to me. That can't be good. Did I have something to call companion? Ah, there we go. Hello, girls. Let's put some different magic on just in case. Oh, what do I want magic? Do I want my weapon? Favourites. That's equipped. Okay. Right, let's continue then. Sorry about a little pause there. We couldn't go anywhere without our ladies, could we? The only thing that keeps me alive, I think.
And protect us, as we are all his children.
Oh, oh, where's he going? Who are you? Let's find out.
Something?
Granor.
Need something?
Oh no, the Thalmor. Can't be doing with those. Oh, I just gone the long way around to where we came in. Yes, I have. Whoa, 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 whoa. We've had enemies. Enemies as well. Hello. Forsworn. Here. Well. Okay, I'll take that. Take that. Don't want any of that. Nah. What is this then? Pavel's house. Nah. Oh, we're actually going the right direction. We might actually get there before the end of the episode. Oh, poor chicken. Some kind of ritual stones up there. So much to explore. But I want to do this quest, and then we can start going off sideways and having a look round, going to a few dungeons. Blind Cliff Cave. Whoa, what the heck is going on up there? Somebody needs to remind me that we need to go and explore all these places.
Every time he said, but you did it anyway, so he didn't chop off your head.
Oh, somebody's killed a saber-toothed cat. Two of. Oh, he must be pretty strong. Who are you? Hello.
I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Okay, perhaps I could give you the death you seek.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, why not?
We shall see.
Okay. We succeeded in giving you a good day. Oh god, he's twitching. Oh, that's not nice. What's next, I wonder? There's a pathway over there. Up into the hills there. That must be the way to get to the ruins that we just passed, where we had the Emenis. It's nice to be out during the daytime, actually. So the gloomy nights that I've been recording recently. Ooh, look at that, what a view. Lovely. Hello, folks. Hello, ladies.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
Okay. Whoa, another enemy. Oh, here we go. Come on. Wow, something's hitting me, Ivy. What the hell is that? Come on, Siri, get me cured. Okay, what the hell is this place? Broken tower readouts, okay. Okay. What the hell? Oh, they've gone up on the ramparts there to kill it. Very good. But we're not going to, because we're going to stay on the track that we need. What is this yellow one here? Red, yellow, red. That's not where he is it? What are we doing over here? Really? We've gone past it? Where's Mark? I thought, the hell did we get all the way over here? Come on, Sari. We're going back. You're doing a grand job, girls. To the wine. Okay, so it's back across the bridge. Zuleika's missing again now. Great.
I really miss my sisters from the temple. Anna would tell us stories before bedtime.
Alright, definitely over this way. It's down there. Alright, let's do this then. And of course it's not a direct route, it's all around the houses as usual. Hello, Wolfie. Bye bye, Wolfie. Is that an enemy over there? Yes, it is. Oh, here we go again. These are the Forsworn, I think. Whoa, hello. Okay, anything else around here that we want? Oh, hello. Oh, you gotta love the slow motion there. Hello, healing potion. Alright, it seems that we are at our objective. Alright, let's see if we can do this before the end of the episode then, eh?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, tripwire there. Forsworn Defender, wow, these are strong. These are very strong. Ooh, what's that? Money. Don't need it though, really, but... Right. Seems they can hear us sneaking, so... No point in sneaking. Where's my mace gone? Put that on for the time being. Watch out, girls. Watch out. Red Eagle readout. Okay, we're going some even further in. Oh, I didn't level up, did I? Oh, I remember this.
Huh?
Level up. I think we need some health. Percent more effective, that will do me nicely. And they've leveled up as well. Nice. Oh, hello. Taking an arrow to the chest there. Oh, it's in the arm. That's okay. Hello. Oi, excuse me. Shaman. Missed. Of enemies. Who's shooting me there? I'll come and get you in a minute. Are we done?
This place gives me the creeps.
Sundered Towers. Alright, okay, so we can come back via fast travel anytime we want. That is good news. Multiple to the throne.
Wow, that's impressive.
Let's have a quick word with our friend here. Marine book.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logrol! This time, help us.
I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue? No one knew where
persuade.
I was. The Dark Mistress sent you? Now tell me the one about the troll who gives gifts to good little boys and girls. Fine, I won't ask questions. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Oh, right, okay, so he's going to go to the abandoned house, is he? Well, we can get there before him. And hopefully we won't have to wait very long.
Still here.
You look worse than I feel.
Yes, I must get that sorted. We need a shrine of some kind. Well, it's nice that he's totally ignoring the fact that I'm following him.
Champion this time, Logrolf.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logrolf's bones. Make him bend to me.
Rusty mace? Oh, it's equipped. Okay.
Limp, pathetic bodies. Try it again.
I won't surrender. I won't surrender. No more. No more. I submit, Molag Bal. I submit.
You bend to me? You pledge your soul to me?
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia?
Yes.
You're mine now, Logrolf. Kill him.
Still here?
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching.
Thank you very much.
Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
You gotta love that laugh. Completed. Nice one. Does this also work? No. Damn it. There's not anything I want. But we now have the Mesa's Moloch Ball to wreak havoc with. That's not anything new to learn now. Let's give this house a quick check over before we call the episode finished.
We could use a coffee right now. Or an espresso.
What do we have here?
Ooh, and with some chocolate sprinkles.
Take those. Nothing else there.
Got your back.
Yeah, thank you. Anything useful? This one I saw, yeah, there. I thought I saw a healing potion. There we go, take that.
Still here.
Take the wine. Some ingredients. Take those. Ooh, pretty. Very pretty. I like that mace. Look at that. It's lovely. Right, well, that'll bring us to the end of this episode, I think, folks. We've gone over the time a little bit. But not to worry. We got done what I wanted to do. So, next episode can maybe do a little bit of exploring in the local area, unless there is something else you would like me to do. And if there is, let me know in the comments below. Alright folks, this is Old Grey signing off.